Kate Middleton has been part of the royal family since she married Prince William in 2011 and has now marked herself out as a senior royal. The Duchess of Cambridge allegedly has an amazing bond with Zara Tindall. Kate Middleton will one day be wife to the King of England, once her husband Prince William takes the throne. The Duchess of Cambridge joined the royal ranks in 2011, and Kate and William's relationship is now one of the most celebrated of the royal family. Kate has also struck up a close friendship with another member of the royal family, Zara Tindall. Earlier this year the royal family attended Ascot, where Kate and Zara regularly appeared together. In June, Kate and Zara greeted one another with a hug and kiss on the cheek and enjoyed conversation while dressed in their finery for the races. The royals appeared in similar pastel outfits, with Kate in a chalky blue Elisabeth top and skirt, and Zara in a Zimmerman floral pattern dress. Kate and Zara's children also enjoy a close relationship, with Prince George and Mia Tindall of a similar age, and they often have playdates together. Kate and Zara became friends after Kate and William got together, as the prince and his cousin are close to one another. When Kate and William were tentatively getting back together in 2007, they attended the concert for Diana, where Kate sat behind Zara. While watching on, the pair struck up a conversation, and it seems they have been close since then. According to royal author and editor Ingrid Seward, Kate Middleton isn't the only one who favors the Tindalls. M. Seward told Fabulous Digital Queen Elizabeth II also preferred Zara Tindall and her husband Mike, who are more normal than the Cambridge family. The editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine said the Queen prefers the couple as they are not intellectuals. She said, "The Queen has always adored Zara and is so proud of her riding success. They have a lot in common as they talk horses and the Queen has invested in several horses for her." M. Seward explained the Queen feels she can be herself around Zara and Mike, a former English rugby union player. She continued, "They are certainly light relief. She can be herself around them and she does not care for the alleged feuding among William and Harry. That would make her very sad. But she would never interfere with their lives."